like our defensive pressure is not very good. You know, like whenever we press, I don't think it's that great. I mean, I think I just do it because they don't like to do it. So I think that's probably why I do it. You know, I make them press because they hate it. But the kind of pressure that we put on people by how quickly we score, I think that's a difficult kind of pressure to deal with. And when just one of those guys is going, it's one thing. But when both of them are going, it's fun to watch. I mean, those two were pretty special. You know, you're talking about two of the best players in the country, and they're both on their A game. It's very difficult for a team to defend that.